Right now, a Metro man is in critical condition. He was shot by Oklahoma City police.
Investigators say 25-year-old Heath Nearon charged at the officers last night with a knife and ignored their commands to put the weapon down. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Way joins us live with what happened next. Carla?
Well, Jessica, what happened next is that one of the four officers on that scene fired his weapon at Nearon. He is here tonight at OU Medical Center where he's recuperating, and this was not his first run-in with the law. Now, the shooting happened as police officers were investigating suspicious activity at a house on Northwest 11th Street. Police say that Heath Nearon was not one of the people that they were talking to as a part of that investigation. Police say that the 26-year-old approached them behaving in a belligerent manner. We did do some digging, and we found that Nearon has a criminal record. He had recently been charged with domestic abuse, and two people have filed protective orders against him. He's also been in trouble with the law for driving with a suspended license. Now, that officer that shot at him is a 9-year veteran with the Oklahoma City Police Department. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Carla. And that officer, Sergeant Bradley Jones, has been placed on administrative leave while the shooting is being investigated.